new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath, cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now a nigga paint us a call cause I'm all in.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Amor Nigeria, and I will be doing a video on a creative look challenge from Instagram. I will be using a number generator to get 5 random numbers. You will see me going back and forth between 2 screens to put the numbers in and generate the numbers and get my 5 random numbers to use out of my Morphe Fierce palette. So let's jump right into this video, ladies. As you guys can see, I had already concealed and filled in my eyebrows off camera. Here I am using my beauty blender to blend in, but honey, swiping is a no-no because swiping is a no. This time I will be going in with my ColourPop in shade Fair, which is like an all white shade, to get my colors to pop, you guys. Now, you guys, I will be using my beauty blender to blend in my ColourPop concealer to get it even. You don't want any lumps, you guys. Try not to get any creases, so flatten your concealer, you guys. Blend it in as much as you need to. So ugly, bro. Look. Guys, I will be showing you how to clean your brushes really quickly. I use tissue and alcohol. I put the alcohol on the tissue and I rub whatever brush I need to into the alcohol to get any extra color off that I had previously used, you guys. And there you go, ladies. Next, I will be going into my Morphe Fierce palette and using one of those color numbers that I got from the number generator, which was like this bright orange that could be used on the outer part of my eyelid because I have really big eyelids, so I want to use all my space. Next, you will see me going in with my ColourPop Fair and white and using this really skinny brush to get my crease clean. Next, you will be seeing me go in with another color from the number generator. It's like this really, really dark orange. I'm going in with it on my crease a little bit just to darken it because I will be doing a half crease, not a full crease, you guys. You will see me keep going in with that orange just to brighten it up enough, you guys. Keep brightening it as much as you want to, and you make this look yours, honey. Cut it, honey. I will be going in with another color from the number generator. This color is a lighter, like coral color, you guys. It's so cute. Next, I will be using like this lighter tannish white color in the corner of my eyes, lighter to darker, you guys. I always go that way. I will be going in with this brownish gold color, you guys, to fill in the rest of my lid, you guys. That is the last color from the number generator that needs to be used. Next, you guys, you will see me hold up my NYX glitter glue. I did my glitter off camera, you guys, because who can put on glitter looking at a camera? As you can see, Juvia's face is my life, honey. They packaging just look like it's made from like Egyptians with gold hands or something, like perfect. Next, you guys, you will see me testing their foundation stick on my skin, you guys. This is my first time using it, so this will be my honest reactions in the video, you guys. So far it rolls on perfectly. And the shade stick, you guys, I am shade Benin, b-e-n-i-n, you guys. You will see me going in with one of my foundation brushes and blending the foundation in, you guys. Oh, yes, honey. That foundation is blended, honey. Foundation was so blended, I added some more under my eyes, honey, girl. Because Julia's face is always coming through, honey. You will see me continuing to blend the foundation into my skin. Next, I will be using my LA Pro Girl Concealer in shade Beautiful Bronze, you guys. And concealing where needs to be still, you guys. As you can see, I'm trying to get every little drip drop out of my LA Pro Girl concealer because I am running out.
Is that? Oh, shit. What is that?
Ooh. It is. That is what happens when you leave your top off your concealer overnight and that makeup just dried up. So you will see me blending in my concealer with my foundation. Ladies, blending is key. Blend your foundation. Blend everything together. That's what makes your look flawless. Next, I will be going in with my Juvia's Place setting powder and shade Gobi, you guys. I just put a little bit in the top and then I dust off any excess powder from the brush just to not add too much powder to your foundation, ladies. You don't want to be looking dead. Still blow off the excess powder you see, and I just push that setting powder into my foundation. This is what it looks like blended. I always have my DaBaby moments. Just watch. Adding my JoJo lashes. I wish setting spray to use Morphe or Jeffrey. Oh my god, my lash. Ooh, as you can see, I'm having a Jeffrey moment right now.
It's like, girl.
This is the finished look, you guys. I will put it in a slow-mo for you so you can see up close a little bit. Remember, I am an upcoming artist. My name is Amore Nigeria, and thank you for watching my channel. Like, comment, subscribe. See you guys later in my next video.